SMU.
Yeah!
It's a tall lead for the 36-yard line.